The world in which we live is facing two biggest threats. One is food and the other is environmental pollution. One man's journey continued to explore solutions for these pertinent problems. Although as a leading industrialist, he received multiple awards and rewards, there was still an underlying dissatisfaction. The thought that I have to do something for the greater good of humanity, which will be a guiding post for the future generations, made him sleepless. While doing meditation in those times, he got an excellent vision of Sri Krishna himself with a holy cow in the shade of a green tree. As soon as he saw this magnificent vision, he clearly understood his purpose of life. The thought that sprouted in his mind has emerged as the world's first man-made forest, today a favorite destination for nature and environmental lovers. The sculptor and seer who designed this nature's paradise, seeking constant well-being of the humankind, is our Dr. G.B.K. Rao. Pragati Resorts started in 1994 in 80 acres of dry and dysfunctional land which never saw any crop before. While everyone was skeptical, G.B.K. Rao traveled to Israel, got inspired by their farming techniques and created a green heaven out of this dry and arid land with remarkable acumen. Our grand creator, G.B.K. Rao, expanded this nature's sanctuary into 2,500 acres with 3.55 million trees, which includes 1,000 different Ayurveda tree families and 19-kilometer harvesting system that stays evergreen in all seasons. Not just trees, our G.B.K. Rao has created a large goshala, enabling massive cow-based organic farming. Now various migratory birds from different countries regularly visit this place for the pure, pristine environment. Collecting seeds from parent trees, he runs the largest seed bank, not just for his work satisfaction, but with a vision to benefit the future generations. Dr. G.B.K. Rao has made Pragati Resort a sacred spiritual center with holy trees and an eternal Agnihotra fire. He provides advice, tools and seminars to people on right food, right lifestyle and how to grow a variety of plants from the comfort of their concrete homes. Dr. GBK's another remarkable initiative is Amruta Aharam, a comprehensive health awareness orientation program which throws light on our forgotten healthy food habits, viz. Millets, pulses, herbal decoctions and palm jaggery to lead a healthy and holistic lifestyle. Dr. G.B.K. Rao is doing immense service to the people and Indian medical system by providing a wide range of Ayurvedic medicines and herbs through their biopharma wing for the last 18 years to improve the immunity of everyone. He has become an ideal for every one of us who love nature by practically showing what one can get back by connecting to the roots of nature. It's indeed an honor and recognition to Mother Earth for the multiple awards and honorary doctorates that Dr. G.B.K. Rao received from different countries. Some of them are Ayurveda Marthand Award and honorary doctorate from Association of Ayurvedic Professionals of North America, AAPNA, APNA, Doctor of Honors from Medicina Alternativa, the Open International University of Complementary Medicines of Malaysia, etc. Dr. G.B.K. Rao researched on various world water scarcity solutions and conducted various training programs to farmers and the general public on saving water by making little changes to our food habits, naturally farmed millet crops, pulses, and using natural palm jaggery. Dr. G.B.K. Rao has started a holistic health center. providing proven ancient medical techniques with Ayurveda, naturopathy, and homeopathy, giving solace to the people from the financial burden and side effects of allopathy.
Vashudibhyo Namaha. Vashudalu. Prakriti Mataku Nirajanam.